I said, honey, it's not good news. It's lung cancer. I made her a promise. I promise you 25 more years. I went to MedStar Washington Hospital Center for treatment. The team at the Cancer Institute chose to attack it aggressively. Being with the right team is helping me keep my promise. I haven't broken a promise to her yet. They're made for this. I'm thankful that they are.